Before the age of the twilight set upon the gods, a legend rose to claim his place among them. And even though Kratos sat on the throne as the new god of war, he was haunted by visions of his family. A family he himself murdered. But the hands of death could not defeat him. The sisters of fate could not control him. And on this day, the man, the legend, Kratos, will have his revenge.
Thank you. Does not hide, Poseidon! Leave the sea and face me!
You have disrespected the gods for the last time, Kratos!
For the Zeus should have kept you where you belong. No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
They will fall as well.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon. Hide behind the skirts of Athena.
Athena is dead because of the rage that consumed you, Kratos. What more will you destroy?
The hands of death could not defeat me. The sisters of fate could not hold me. And you will not see the end of this day. I will have my revenge!
Petulant child! I will tolerate your insolence no more!
Sacrifice. I have been denied release. I will have my revenge.
No! Have never held me.
Death cannot hold those with purpose, Kratos. I have missed you, Spartan. My sacrifice to Zeus has brought me to a higher existence.
You still appear to be an Olympian.
Olympus. Perhaps. But remember, My death came by your blade.
My blade was meant for Zeus. Be quick with your words.
As we speak, the war for a living, mankind suffers.
Let them suffer. The death of Zeus is all that matters.
Zeus will not fall as easily as Ares. To destroy the king of the gods, you must seek the source of his strength, the flame of Olympus.
You once sacrificed yourself to save Zeus, and now you seek to destroy him? What has brought about this change?
I see truths where I did not before. Perhaps these will earn back your trust. They will help guide you on your journey to the flame. Remember, as long as there is no hope for mankind, destroy the flame, Kratos, and the very foundations of Olympus will crumble.
Thank you.
The Blades of Exile will serve you well, Kratos. Use them to help wash the spirits of your exiled Spartan brothers.
You. I have suffered enough, Spartan. Hades, he sentenced me to this eternal torture. My prison of Tinder. But now that you are here, you can free me. All I have left is my bow. Please, free me.
The gods
were right to curse you.
You fool! You'll burn me alive! Keep the flames away! What are you doing?
The bow of Apollo. Its fiery arrows will clear your path.
Thank you.
By the gods of Olympus and Order of Zeus, we are the three judges. Face your final judgment, mortal. King Aeacus has found you wanting. King Rhadamanthus has found you worthy. It falls to me, King Minos, to make the final decision. Your future is cloaked in shadow. The realm of the afterlife is not yet ready for you. Beyond that door waits your destiny.
Father?
Calliope?
Oh.
You are not my daughter.
No. But I know who you are.
You know of me?
They said you would come.
Play with toys, Kratos.
Show yourself, Hades. Another one of your tricks.
As usual, Spartan. You are gravely mistaken.
Face me, coward!
So eager, Kratos. Relax. Soon enough, we will have our time to play.
Thank you.
Ah!